WPS Presentation and Microsoft Office both can convert pictures to text. Today, we'll analyze their differences. Microsoft PowerPoint itself does not support OCR function. If you want to realize picture to text, you need to open another app, OneNote. Copy the picture to OneNote. Right-click the image to select Copy Text from Picture. Finally, paste the text to PowerPoint or Word as needed. WPS Presentation is relatively more convenient to operate, which can be completed within WPS Presentation. Select the picture, then click the Tool tab above, and finally click Picture to Text. With OCR technology, this function can intelligently identify the text and layout of pictures. In the pop-up dialog box, WPS Office provides three conversion methods, namely Extract Text Only, Convert to Word, and Convert to Excel. If you just want to extract the text from the picture, just click Extract Text Only. In addition, the picture-to-text function of WPS Office also supports the function of identifying and converting charts, which is a brand new bright spot compared with other Office software. Suppose we need to make a Word version report according to the picture of a table in the slide. Select the image and click Pictures to Text, and finally click Convert to Word. In this way, the picture will be automatically recognized as a table and added to the Word document. Meanwhile, the layout and even the cell background color are almost the same as the original picture. The above is the comparison between WPS Presentation and Microsoft Office's Picture to Text function. Did you get it?